Join me for an egg retrieval. It's one of my favorite procedures. We use an ultrasound in order to see the ovary clearly. We place a needle into each follicle, drain that follicular fluid in order to capture each egg, pass the fluid into a test tube. That's where the term test tube baby comes from. The embryologist picks up the fluid and looks through it very carefully to find each egg. It's absolutely amazing.
So here's your right ovary. I can see one, maybe two follicles, okay?
Okay.